Alrighty, folks, it is Wednesday morning, March 30th. We are at Hometown Car Wash in Pinellas Park, Florida on 49th Street, right before 70th Avenue. It's a little dark when we got here, so I didn't get any edging or weed eating film. I am using the 21 inch commercial Mow King push mower here, very powerful. On the left hand side there, there's a trigger. If you pull that, you will be running behind this machine with the push mow the car washer, because if you don't, you'll be jumping the curve with the turn zeros of the stand on, and I just don't want to be breaking any curves, and that's a lot of pressure on the tire. So we go ahead and push mow this. We do this Wednesday mornings. We normally get here about 6:10 to 6:20 a.m. when we usually leave about 7:30. We do the other Hometown Car Wash on 22nd Avenue North here in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's about 30th Street, I guess. 30, yeah, something like that. 29th, 30th Street in 22nd Avenue in St. Petersburg, Florida. We do that one on Monday mornings. We'll try to get some video of that next time. So you're going to see a lot of mowing here. Then you're going to see Brett come in the picture here eventually. And I believe he's doing some weed eating. He might be edging. I don't remember. And then you'll see him blowing off the parking lot and blowing off the mower. And then we pack it up and head to our residential. Hope you enjoy the video. If you're watching on YouTube, go ahead and hit the like button if you like it. Subscribe. If you're watching it on Facebook or Twitter, like it, love it. Go to YouTube and subscribe. The YouTube channel is Carl B. Gideon and Gabino Diaz Lawn Care Service. And it will also be on my personal page and my business page, Carl B. Gideon and Gabino Diaz Lawn Care Service Facebook page. Enjoy the video, and we'll try to get some more made this week. Thanks for watching.
cutting. Now what you see is it was going off the motor.